How's the Italian food in this restaurant?
Good.
Sorry,
my name is Brad Rosey, R-O-Z-Z-I.
Andrew J. Baldwin, B-A-L-D-W-I-N.
What do you think about the prosecutor saying they have good reason to believe that he's not the only one involved in this?
Yeah, those comments certainly caught my ear.
Why investigators are focused on your client?
You guys will read the probable cause affidavit, and you may wonder why they are focused on our client. I got a guy here who says he's innocent, a very flimsy probable cause affidavit. Those are the two things that I do know. We're getting a lot of calls from a lot of people that don't believe that Rick is the guy.
What the judge said is voluminous material that I'm assuming a U-Haul is going to back up to your office and get a hand truck and dump it in your office.
Yeah. Well, it's not rocket science.
Do you think they dealt with the probable cause release because it's, in your words, flimsy?
We'll be ready to roll. We'll be asking for them to be released.
Do you renounce Satan?
I do renounce him.
And all his works?
I do renounce them.
And all his pomps?
I do renounce them.
Will you be baptized?
I will.
In nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Go in peace, and may the Lord be with you. Amen.
Yeah, you wanna put that dish in your mouth.
Hello.